looks here. Diogo Jota has become Molineux's new golden boy. He's tormented teams from a wide position, but goes through the middle here. It is, though, a fluid front three. Ruben Neves
game here. It was really important. New manager comes in, that this team got off to a really good start, and they have done. You know, he is the seventh man in players he wanted, put his own stamp on things. And gave Wolves a...
Now De Costa. Ollie Douglas has tiptoed forward on this near side, that's seen off. Really looking forward to seeing how this front three of Wolves combine here this season. Johnson thought about coming, didn't get near it, it's gone behind for a corner.
Real glorious opportunity to open the scoring, isn't it? This ball is played back in. Ball comes.
That's very much though what Robert Snodgrass gives you. That's why he wants to play on the right-hand side of the left, which didn't suit him. Yeah, Slaven Bilicic, he could have a run of games in his preferred position, and it didn't happen.
It can really hurt you, Robert Snodgrass, in a variety of different ways.
Neves.
Epitomised right there. Breaking for Wales.
Again in combat, but Miranda wins that duel.
You're on the go.
That's Glenn Whelan. There's Horahan. Roger again. Only for Keenan Davis.
The problem, but certainly the last four games, that winning run, found that elusive cutting edge
in the promotion chase. Saiz. Guardi. Now Ruben Neves. Said he drove away that day, knowing they can't go on in a 4-4-2 because he didn't have the players to play it. They were far too open. Diogo Jota. Simon Kodjo, once again the referee unmoved.
Yeah, maybe. Well, there.
It just seemed like he was waiting. He knew it was about to come.
He was waiting for the contact.
Kodjo's gone down, and that will be a concern for Aston Villa. £15 million for him.
Money well spent, isn't it?
And Saiz. About this game, half an hour in. And away by Snodgrass. Cavalera. Snodgrass trying to intervene.
Oh, so close, aren't they? Many brilliant situations. The referee doesn't go back and book Alan Hutton, by the way.
I've just seen plenty of the ball.
So hard, Aston Villa, they really are. Even the forward-thinking players making their socks off to contain.
The ball to Cavalera, who is onside.
Seen off for that.
On it, on the training ground.
Really suits the personnel, doesn't it, as well. There's a nice depth to the squad, so there's players that have been without Helder Costa, the star man of them. Perfect away performance if the game continues like this and Villa do the officials.
There's Miranda. In the championship, was there for Nottingham Forest as a 19-year-old. Was unbeaten, played 6, won 3, drew 3 during his loan spell.
Substitutions throughout the season, hasn't he? Plenty of goals scored by substitutes.
here. There's Saiz. Jota. Operating a left back tonight. Saiz. Steve Bruce won't want his team to drop too deep here.
He's urging the man.
Now Saiz. Jota. Trying to give Horak. Neves. Saiz. Jota back to Saiz. Coming in around the back. Douglas, though, has kept it alive.
The teammates waiting for it.
Saiz stepping away from Adoma and was caught by Adoma.
It's way too easy. Kodja really doing anything. Adoma blatant. It's all been Wolves this first 8-9 minutes. Really desperate for his team. Just to get a hold of the ball. Even if you enjoy a little bit of meaningless possession in your own half.
Fired in with pace from Cavaliero. Now it's
I think Steve Bruce is...
There's Saiz.
Again.
He initially held the ball at work. He walked into a dressing room, which had unhappy faces. Players unhappy at being there. Players who'd seen their wages cut in half and paying the price for relegation.
Six games, hard for young players to sustain.
Alan Hutton, completely Alan Hutton, just behind Keenan Davis. Right to stop Alan Hutton in his tracks.
Oh, I think Alan Hutton's run invariably has brought a collision between. Brilliant run, drives and drives, keeps going. It's there. Saiz lunges in, takes out. Valero falls awkward.
John Terry getting the better of Bonatin. There's Adoma. Saiz towards the Premier League. Ruben Neves, whether with Wolves or without them, here he is again. Miranda. It's Neves, Champions League captain at the age of 18, and Douglas has made the offer here. Cavaliero inside the box, we'll have work to do. The top four at the start of the weekend, plus the draw at Brentford as well. The question was asked, what could they do against the team tonight? Ben Marshall. It's one of the toughest sounds to hear when you're on the end of a 2-0 deficit at the moment in the home. This is Doherty. Jota at the far post. Jota! Oh, it's kept out by Johnston. Not once, but twice. Incredible. Aston Villa that time keep Wolves at bay.
Against a very good team, Aston Villa, but...